Gelding's a high-stakes game of Russian roulette here. Five of the six starters return for $500,000 next Saturday in the Crown Final. They're at the post, and here they come. And they're off. Western Cyclone, the only one with his nose on the gate, and Dave Miller sends him from the outside. The whip up early on Art, standing from between horses, and Jeremy's Jet is right there on the inside, racing third. Sea Dragon drops in behind him from fourth. Live Strong is fifth, and Faust Blue Chip trails the field, and Western Cyclone kicks around everyone and takes a two-length lead as they pace toward the opening quarter. Art standing is right in his pocket, settled nicely in second. Jeremy's Jet is riding the pylons, and now he makes a move for Paul McDonnell. So Jeremy's Jet is underway early, the quarter in 28-2, and Jeremy's Jet is easily moving up on the outside to challenge four and take the lead. Further back, racing in fourth, as Sea Dragon, Live Strong, is into the bit behind him from fifth. Faust Blue Chip is showing the whip at the back of the pack, trailing the field. Their straight alignment, and Jeremy's Jet shows the way as they move toward the half-mile marker. Perfect pocket position for Western Cyclone. The gate lever is second, and the pace is slowed, and the field tightens up nearing the half. Art Standing sitting tight in third. All over his back is Sea Dragon fourth, and he tips to the outside now as they hit the half in 57-4. Faust Blue Chip from the back of the pack is underway, and trailing the field is Live Strong, and Jeremy's Jet is a length and a half in front as they head onto the far turn. Western Cyclone very content with that pocket spot. Sea Dragon gears up again for Ledford, and he's coming on now up into third, 2.5 lengths from the lead. Racing in fourth is Art Standing, who's locked in and shuffled back a bit. Faust Blue Chip is fifth, and Live Strong now trails the field. They hit three quarters in 127 flat, and Jeremy's Jet is on the lead as they come to the top of the stretch. Jeremy's Jet is a length and a half in front. Sea Dragon on the outside second, Western Cyclone third, Art Standing fourth, Faust Blue Chip is fifth on the outside, but it is Jeremy's Jet with the 16th to go, trying to shake free. Western Cyclone is in behind him, trying to angle clear up the rail. Art Standing, Jeremy's Jet, Western Cyclone coming, Western Cyclone nailed Jeremy's Jet on the line. I believe Art Standing was third from Faust Blue Chip, and Sea Dragon 154. Jeremy's Jet is on the lead as they come to the top of the stretch. Jeremy's Jet is a length and a half in front. Sea Dragon on the outside second, Western Cyclone third, Art Standing fourth, Faust Blue Chip is fifth on the outside, but it is Jeremy's Jet with the 16th to go, trying to shake free. Western Cyclone is in behind him, trying to angle clear up the rail. Art Standing, Jeremy's Jet, Western Cyclone coming, Western Cyclone nailed Jeremy's Jet on the line. I believe Art Standing was third from Faust Blue Chip and Sea Dragon. Scooter, owned by Arlene and Jewel Siegel of New Hope, Pennsylvania. The trainer is Travis Alexander, and Dave Miller is in the sulky. Number 6, Western Cyclone, 1220, 260, and 210. Second, number 1, Jeremy's Jet, 210 and 210. And third, number 3, Art Standing, who pays 210. 6-1 Exacta, 31.80. 6-1-3 Try, the $1 price, 37.90. $1 pick 3 of 8.56 pays 58.90. So Western Hanover, the sire, sweeps the Exacta here, siring both Western Cyclone and Jeremy's Jet, leading Pacing Stallion by average price at the just-concluded Standardbred Horse Sale in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, and he stands at Hanover Shoe Farms. Hanover, one of the sponsors of the Breeders' Crown. It's the greatest name in harness racing and the world's most successful breeder, proud to be the longest sponsor in Breeders' Crown history. So the Applied Research Corporation makes trophy presentation to Dave Miller and his wife Misty, daughter Leah, along with the connections of Western Cyclone.